High above the celestial palace hangs the heart of Anima. A piece broke off from the twilight orb. It is the last hope of a desperate woman who seeks to resurrect her beloved. It mended fences of the enmity between once close brothers who found out the truth from their ancestors' memoir and determined to break the family curse. It is sought after by the space-time walker who hopes to reverse the end of worlds. Fates have been unsealed. What awaits them at the end of time?
Where's Natan?